And if you are going to score, certainly in the group stage, it'll be against Poland, Ukraine, or Germany.
Yeah.
I mean, do you allow yourself in those quiet moments to think about that, to dream of that?
I think about scoring, yeah. I'm just thinking about what I'm going to do. I ran to the manager in the first goal to score from international career, so I might need to come up with something in my second time. But just when I was watching the draw and hearing the draw coming out, it was just fantastic. We knew that it was never going to be an easy draw for whoever we played, but I think we play the underdog quite well. You know, we let other teams get the applaudits and the attention going to other teams, and we just keep behind the scenes and work hard and keep proving not only opposition teams but other punters in that wrong. And that's what we managed to do. We're making history by topping the group. I don't think that should be forgotten. You know, we are a formidable team, and it's been proved in the campaign that we played in.
Is there one of those games you're looking forward to in particular?
Obviously, playing against the world champions of Germany is going to be amazing. In Paris, of course, the last game, which is going to be amazing. But any game, the big thing was to get there, and we managed to do it in the style that we'd done it with more basically a game left. And to be able to say that you've played against any team, because there's not going to be a bad player in any team at those type of championships. So to rub shoulders with any of them and to hear different national anthems for the first time playing and walking out and to witness these stadiums and the culture and stuff that everything's going to be there. It's going to be a whole variety of things that, as players and as managers and coaching staff, that we're going to have to cherish, because we might not never get it again.